corner to come now. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, because he was fairly close in, he's not decided to go for power, but, well, I think he should have done better than to hit the post there.
And this is a goal!
Well, it's a brilliant volley, but it's dipped up and over the keeper. Whether he could have done better, only he can say.